pencil icon every time you click on a form below the line. If you click on that pencil icon, one of the options it gives you is proper casing, all lowercase, or all. There's a My Forms tab. If you click on that, it will show you every form that you have in your transaction, right here on the left-hand side. You're going to have to click the back button to go out to move over the residential sales agreement, vice versa. Longer, the bigger that form will become, and sometimes that means I don't have to wear these to be able to see what I'm doing. I meant to put in here, the house is listed for what, $449?
$495.
So I'm gonna say we're putting in an offer. The upper left-hand corner, this is your drop-down, then I can go to the second person, and then I would bring theirs over as well. There is a support button at the very bottom of the page, and if you click on that support button, it will take you out to Zip Forms. Well, please go forth, enjoy what's left of the sunshine.